You better believe you got more!
We were just told that there has been tear gas in the rotunda, and we're being instructed to each of us get a gas mask that are under our seats.
They're still trying to block them from coming in as alarms sound outside the Capitol building.
Here.